Albright Knox was constructed in order to serve as a fine arts pavilion at the Pan American Exposition in 1901, but it ended up being completed too late in 1905 and was made into a local art gallery. The museum was built on Elmwood Avenue in Buffalo next to Delaware Park. The building's outward appearance was made to look as if it were ancient Greek. It was composed of around 5,000 tons of marble and had 102 columns, each weighing 19 tons. This was more than any other building in America besides the Capitol. The construction of the gallery was a generous gift from Buffalo entrepreneur John Albright and was originally named the Albright Art Gallery. In 1962, Seymour Knox and his family made a major donation to the gallery in order to construct a new addition to the building. It was then renamed to the Albright Knox Art Gallery. The building was designed by Edward Green, who did a magnificent job of recreating Greek architecture. The gallery's collection consists of numerous paintings and sculptures created by artists from all over the world. Not only does it contain famous paintings from the past, but it also enjoys a worldwide reputation as an outstanding center of modern art. The gallery is recognized locally as a vital and energetic cultural gathering place and as an indispensable educational resource for the community. Its wide variety of art attracts a growing national and international audience to the Buffalo-Niagara region. Along with the Albright Knox Art Gallery's widespread collection, it hosts many events and programs throughout the year that people of all ages are welcome to attend. Art classes for children, teen, and adults are offered at the gallery, as well as a yoga and relaxation class. On Fridays, a tour of the gallery is free, and occasionally a special event such as a lecture, dance, or concert is planned. The events held at the gallery always attract a large crowd. For example, their annual concert, Rockin' at the Knox, is always extremely successful with people from all over coming to attend. Another popular event held at the Albright Knox is the Music is Art Festival, founded by Robbie Takac of the Goo Goo Dolls. Occurring in early fall, the event takes place all around the outside of the gallery. Many bands play throughout the day, along with numerous food and art stands set up as well. This exciting festival can be enjoyed by people of all ages, especially those who enjoy both music and art. The Albright Knox is one of the nation's oldest public art organizations and has a clear and compelling mission to acquire, exhibit, and preserve both modern and contemporary art. The gallery's dynamic vision is to build on its tradition through exciting exhibitions and programs, all with a commitment to serve a broad and diverse audience. The Albright Knox has been a great part of Buffalo history and culture beginning in the early 1900s and continuing to this day.